Yeah, my name is Kevin Ingebrethsen and I am a shift supervisor at Kahe Power Plant. We're responsible for the operation of this plant from one end of the valley to the other, two black star units, our tank farm, and our wastewater treatment facility. So we oversee all of that. Our operators operate it, and we oversee the operations of it. As shift supervisors, we like to call ourselves firefighters, because you don't know what's going to come up. Our top three things is going to be our safety, our environmental issues, and care of our equipment. Safety number one, environmental is a very close second. So I think there's a misconception about us, about how bad we are to the environment. I think we're actually very good to the environment. Our CERC water to be discharged, we take in the ocean water and we put it back out there. It's got to be within 14 degrees differential. If we take it in at 80 degrees, we cannot put it out at 94 degrees. We're not the big bad polluters that they think we are. You know, a lot of times there's steam coming out of the wet stacks. I think a lot of people think it's smoke. Even some of my my daughter's teachers and stuff would say, that's smoke, they pollute. And my daughter told, oh, that's steam. She said, I don't care, it's still bad. It's just water. But yeah, it's a good thing to be responsible and try and take care of the environment. Do the best that we can.